It's story. I mean, I've always felt that our job as actors is to serve the story, and that means that sometimes you play a really tiny role that has, whose job is it to drive the main character into a place that dramaturgically propels the story in one way, and sometimes it means the whole story is on your back and you just kind of pick it up every day. But yeah, it's the wrong business for the ego of counting lines.